losing his cool. He's dragged out of the situation by the referee, Peraldo Gonzalez. He's managed to draw the wrath of the whole Barcelona team, even Victor Valdes, who's rushed 50 yards to say his bit to Cristiano Ronaldo.